What is love? There is no correct answer to this question. There is no one who can tell you what love is, because everybody loves in a different way. They say it's a shame to love someone you can have, but I think it's even more shameful not to love at all. We live in a world where people tell you how you should be, how you should dress, how you should act. But don't ever let anybody tell you how to love somebody. You can love whoever you want, whenever you want, but you cannot stop somebody to love someone. Who cares who you love? Who cares if this person doesn't even know about you? Who tells you to stop loving? We live in a world where judgment and stereotypes seems to be the most important things on the earth. We live in a world where people will always judge you, no matter what you say, no matter what you do, they're always here to constantly remind you of your mistakes. So if loving someone famous is making a mistake, then it's okay. Everybody makes mistakes. They can only see what the media want to show and what people have to tell. But if they don't know that person, and they don't even try to learn to know him, then why are they judging him? Why are they trying to make people sad? Behind the cameras, the flashes, and the stages, there is a person. There is someone who has an enormous respect for everybody meets. Someone who always tries to help people. Someone who cannot pretend to be someone else. Someone who has a family, who cares, who has feelings. Someone who should be respected like everybody else. They can only see what's on the outside. They can't see what you see. They don't know how much this person means to you. They don't know that sometimes your happiness is connected to him. They don't see his kindness, his humanity, his caring. They don't see him at all. They just see him as a famous person who likes seeing him, and that's all. They are the perfect example of what society is. The only thing in life that people can't steal from you is love. And with no love, there is no life.